Hey everybody, this is Larry. This is Weekly Contest 234. 40 seconds to go. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, join me on Discord. Let me know what you think about this problem and others and so forth. And each video will have, each problem will have its own video. So, you know, check out in the description below for the links and let's just have fun. I think recently I've been a little bit reckless. Maybe I'm too used to binarysearch.com or something like that where you get unlimited submits. But here there are wrong answers and I've been kind of bad about it because I've been submitting too much. So I think I need to slow down. That's my goal and hope that works out for me. Anyway, 3 seconds to go. Let's do this. Go, go, go. No, that's messy. Thank you. What? Oh man, I am dumb. What? That nap was terrible. Okay. Man, really bad right now. Really fast. Thank you. what's going on. But 10 to 9. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Watched it because I was. Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. 64. Did I have a typo? Well, that's awkward. Just careless. I found the answer and then I got careless. Huh. Did I forget? No. Wow. I mean, I got this is the silliest. This is the silliest way to get all the wrong answers. Did I miswrite this? And it's three. Because. Wow, I am just really bad right now. Oh my god, I got the right answer and then I got like, I ate so many wrong answers. Congrats, Alex. 5 wrong answers. This is going to be silly. I just forgot about them. I had three wrong answers on the mod. That is just silly. I mean, I've done this problem before, that's why, but I don't know why. I just didn't really think about this particular answer. I rushed it again, and it's gonna be very painful. Like, literally, don't know what to say. I had everything I needed to do very quickly, but I just didn't get this one fast enough. Or like, I did this one very fast. I just didn't slow down, and I mean, that was my goal, was to kind of slow down and think about it, but instead I got five wrong answers, so it's gonna be literally, what time is it now? It is 24 minutes. So basically, literally waiting for another 20 minutes of wrong answers. Congrats on Alex though. Wow. What a time. I mean, finished before I even got to Q4. I just didn't think about it. I rushed it. I tried to, for some reason, I was thinking about, I didn't know the answer to this one, not this particular one, but I knew what this problem substitute to, or like the solution to this, but then I think some of the base case were a little bit different, so that's why I got three wrong answers from this. If I didn't have three wrong answers, I would have still been, was it 22, 32? So if I didn't have three wrong answers, I would have at least, I don't know, done better. But five wrong answers is just not acceptable, really, to be honest, on that one. That was pretty sad. Probably not going to be, turn a decent contest to a really sad one. But yeah, I solved a similar problem before. That's the short answer. Oh, well. That's all I have for this contest. Some of them are just so silly. Like, even after the first one, I forgot the mod here. I should have known, and I didn't even need this. Well, no, I think I did, because then the number of digits were there. But I could have also, modded. I don't know. I just way am careless today. I think the problem was that I was like, oh, I got this. It's so fast. And then I got caught up on that. All right. That's all I have. I'll see y'all next contest. Hope y'all have a great day, great night. Have a good weekend. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Good mental health.